Welcome to Motorbike Auctioneers, the motorbike trade auction. All bikes being offered are on a sold as seen basis, as laid out in the terms and conditions listed on the website. The majority of the motorbikes will be physically at either one of our locations and are available to view from 24 hours before the auction start. All bidding will be done electronically and you are required to be registered to enable you to bid. The photograph should only be used as a reference to highlight the general condition of the motorbike. Bidders should satisfy themselves and fully understand before placing a bid that they are bidding for a used motorbike. None of the photographs or illustrations of motorbikes available should be relied upon to give an accurate or full depiction of the state or condition of the motorbikes. On the successful purchase of a motorbike, payment is required within 48 hours of the auction close. Delivery for any successful auction will be charged £99 within 100 miles of each location and £199 for anywhere UK mainland up to 200 miles. If you are unsure about any of the stated terms and conditions, either refer to the FAQ page or call one of our centres and our staff will be happy to help. Follow us on Facebook, Twitter, and Google+. And if you enjoyed the video, please press the thumbs up button below.